Hello everyone, my name is Ng Jun, and my title is Automated Car Plate Localization for Moving Camera. So let's start with introductions. Many research related to car plate localization have been conducted, but most of them will focus on using fixed camera instead of using moving camera. This directly created an initiative for me to conduct this research. There are some problems when using video capture by moving camera. The first one, the background for the video frame will be complex, and the second one, there might exist multiple car plates in the video frames. Continue with the objective. The objective for this project is to build a simple interface by using a MATLAB that able to localize multiple car plates. The performance for the proposed localization method will be compared and analyzed based on the result obtained. Continue with the methodology. Figure 1 shows the proposed edge-based and morphology-based method. This part will be further explained by demonstrating the system that I designed. This is the system that I designed. For the edge base, the video frame will undergo grayscale conversions, edge detections, cross operations, remove unwanted area, connector component analysis, and lastly, plate detected. For the morphology base, the video frame will undergo grayscale conversions, bottom head operations, morphology gradients, cross operations, binarizations, remove unwanted area, connector component analysis, and lastly, plate detectors. The car plate that successfully been found will be bound by using green bounding box. Continue with the presentations. These five formula will be used to detect the possible car plates. Result and discussions. Different value has been set to the verification parameter in order to fine-tune the verification parameters for each method. As we can see from table 1, the proposed S-based method has been improved from 88.89% to 93.39% with 311 plate detected and 284 force detected after fine-tunes. While for the morphology-based method, it has been improved from 90.39% to 90.99% with 300.03 plate detected and 443 force detected. As a conclusion, the proposed S-based method is outperformed as compared to the morphology-based method as it provides high localization rate up to 93.39% and less number of force detections. Thank you.